One, two, ready, play. One, two, ready, play. One, two, ready, go. Thank you. One, two, ready, go. One, two, ready, play.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Hi, 8th grade. It's me, Ms. Ota. I'm from 7th grade social studies. You guys never met me, but congratulations. I wish you the best of luck in your next chapter of your life and have a great summer.
Congratulations, guys. Good luck in the future. Don't forget to come by and visit.
Aloha, Titans. This is Mrs. Estrella. I wanted to congratulate you all for completing your 8th grade year. Best wishes and good luck to you in your high school career. And remember, life is what you choose to make of it, so choose wisely. Aloha.
What's up, guys? Mr. Isaac here. 8th graders, congratulations. Moving on to the next step. I wish you guys the best. Aloha.
Thank you.
Congratulations, eighth graders. Wish you guys the best in your future. Do well. Keep it up.
Thank you.
us this year. God bless, be safe, and spread aloha, okay? Bye. Remember where you're from.
What's up, 8th graders? Congratulations from Mr. Kojima. Way to go, you guys did it. I know it's been a crazy past couple of years since I had you guys as 6th graders, but I want to congratulate you guys on all the hard work and effort that you guys have put into your middle school career. I know you guys are going to do awesome things. I feel like you guys have a fun, safe summer. Take care in high school. And keep it up, class of 2026. Catch you guys later.
Aloha, 8th graders. It's me, Ms. Ferreira, your favorite administrator. I want to tell everyone, congratulations. You made it. We made it. I am so very, very proud of you. I wish you all happiness and success as you move into high school. Remember, you are all special and you all have a future. Take care of yourselves. Aloha.
Hi, this is Mrs. Sato. Congratulations, 8th graders. Have a fun and safe summer.
Aloha Titans! Ms. Podleski here, your 6th grade administrator. Wow, you all have had quite the middle school experience. I'm gonna quote my favorite headmaster, Albus Dumbledore. Happiness can be found, even in the darkest of times, if one only remembers to turn on the light. So even though you guys have faced a lot of challenges during your middle school years, I hope you've remembered to turn on the light. And that when you look back, your memories are filled with happiness and joy. I wish you all the best in your high school adventures. Remember to turn on the light, find the happiness, find the joy, and you'll have a wonderful experience in high school. We'll miss you here at YK Intermediate. Take care, Titans.
Hey, 8th graders, this is Ms. Kupajiri. Congratulations on making it past 8th grade. Good luck, make good choices, and have fun.
Hello, 8th graders. This is Susan, principal of Lincoln Intermediate. I want to congratulate you on a well-deserved summer break and moving up to high school. We wish you all the best. Aloha.
Congratulations, 8th graders. You made it. I know some of you think you will miss YK Intermediate School, but I promise that there are wonderful opportunities in the next stage of your academic journey. I have a quote up in my office by George Bernard Shaw that I want to share today. Life isn't about finding yourself, it's about creating yourself. Now is the time to get involved, try new things, and create the version of yourself which you want to be. I know it will all be amazing. Good luck at high school. I'll miss you.
What's up, 8th graders? Congratulations from Mr. Fujima. Way to go, you guys did it. I know it's been a crazy past couple of years since I had you guys as 6th graders, but I want to congratulate you guys on all the hard work and effort that you guys have put into your middle school career. I know you guys are going to do awesome things. I'm sure that you guys have a fun, safe summer. Take care in high school. And keep it up, class of 2026. Catch you guys later.
Aloha, Titans. Ms. Podleski here, your sixth grade administrator. Wow. You all have had quite the middle school experience. I'm going to quote my favorite headmaster, Albus Dumbledore. Happiness can be found even in the darkest of times if one only remembers to turn on the light. So even though you guys have faced a lot of challenges during your middle school years, I hope you remember to turn on the light. And that when you look back, your memories are filled with happiness and joy. I wish you all the best in your high school adventures. Remember to turn on the light, find the happiness, find the joy, and you'll have a wonderful experience in high school. We'll miss you here at YK Intermediate. Take care, Titans.
That's the bell. School's out. Hi, 8th graders. This is Ms. Gar, and we're so excited. This is your moment to shine. We wish you wonderful good luck and your future endeavors. Please make sure to come back, stop by and say hi, and congratulations.
Hi, 8th grade. It's me, Ms. Oza. I'm from 7th grade, social studies. You guys never met me, but congratulations. I wish you the best of luck in your next chapter of life, and have a great summer.
Congratulations, guys. Good luck in the future. Don't forget to come by and visit.
Aloha, Titans. This is Mrs. Estrella. I wanted to congratulate you all for completing your 8th grade year. Best wishes and good luck to you in your high school career. And remember, life is what you choose to make of it, so choose wisely. Aloha.
Hi, this is Mrs. Manu. It was a privilege to teach you guys this year. God bless, be safe, and spread aloha, okay? Bye. Remember where you're from.
What's up, 8th graders? Congratulations to Mr. Fujima. Way to go, you guys did it. I know it's been a crazy past couple of years since I had you guys as 6th graders, but I want to congratulate you guys on all the hard work and effort that you guys have put into your middle school career. I know you guys are going to do awesome things. I hope you guys have a fun, safe summer. Take care in high school. Keep it up, class of 2026. You guys later.
Aloha, 8th graders. It's me, Ms. Ferreira, your favorite administrator. I want to tell everyone congratulations. You made it. We made it. I am so very, very proud of you. I wish you all happiness and success as you move into high school. Remember, you are all special and you all have a future. Take care of yourselves. Aloha.
Aloha, 8th graders. This is Susa, Principal of McAntermedian. I want to congratulate you on a well-deserved summer break and moving up to high school. We wish you all the best. Aloha.
Hi, this is Mrs. Sato. Congratulations, 8th graders. Have a fun and safe summer.
Hey everyone, Ms. Edgel here, one of YFA's art teachers. I just wanted to send a huge shout out and congratulations to all the teachers that are graduating here and moving on up to high school. I'm gonna miss you guys so much, but I hope you come back to visit and keep being your amazing selves. Have a good summer.
Aloha, Titans. Ms. Podleski here, your 6th grade administrator. Wow, you all have had quite the middle school experience. I'm gonna quote my favorite headmaster, Albus Dumbledore. Happiness can be found, even in the darkest of times, if one only remembers to turn on the light. So even though you guys have faced a lot of challenges during your middle school years, I hope you've remembered to turn on the light. And that when you look back, your memories are filled with happiness and joy. I wish you all the best in your high school adventures. Remember to turn on the light, find the happiness, find the joy, and you'll have a wonderful experience in high school. We'll miss you here at YK Intermediate. Take care, Titans.
Aloha, guys. Welcome to 9th grade next year. I hope you guys enjoyed your 8th grade year. This is Mrs. Carvalho wishing you guys a wonderful summer. Bye.
Aloha, guys. Mrs. Cavalsi, your 8th grade math teacher. Remember everything I teach you and say, oh, yeah. Thank you, Mrs. Cavalsi. Bye.
Hey 8th graders, congratulations. I'm Mr. Lintero. Congratulations for finishing up 8th grade. Woo!
Hello, this is Ms. Moreau. Congratulations, 8th graders. Good luck in the future and make us proud.
Hey guys, it's Mr. Rose. I want to say congratulations. I know you guys have gone through some hard times with COVID and everything, but you guys have made it. And it's now to go into that final chapter, high school, and I know you guys will do well. So great job. Have a good one.
Hello.
Hello, Mrs. Kitamura here, your 7th grade math teacher. I just wanted to say congratulations, and we wish you guys all the best in the high school. Don't forget us and do great things in the world. See you guys.
Aloha, future warriors. This is Mrs. Bearden from 6th grade social studies, wishing you every good thing in the future. Come back and see us.
Hey Titans, this is Mr. Richardson. Congratulations on graduating and good luck in high school.
Hi eighth graders, I'm Bertie Zimikawa, math workshop teacher. Thank you and have a great summer. Congratulations on finishing eighth grade and have a safe and happy next year.
Congratulations eighth graders. Can't wait to see you next year when I torture you in college prep.
Hi, my name is Ms. Sellers. I'm a 6th grade language arts teacher here at YK Intermediate. Even though I've never met you before, I still want to congratulate you for graduating from middle school and you're moving on to high school. So congratulations, and I hope you're looking forward to a new transition in your life.
Aloha, I'm Mrs. Curtis, and I'm a substitute teacher here, and I want to wish all of you a very happy graduation to high school. Yippee!
Hi, eighth graders, congratulations. Do well, come back and visit. Take care, bye, Miss Hall.